can't believe it's almost summer. I'm so excited. Well, it technically is summer, and that means the summer update in Royal High is coming soon.
And to come and think about it, I don't have many diamonds. I only have 14K. And what if more things come when the summer update comes? I know it's going to be big. There probably will be new sets, and I know there's a new set coming, and I already don't have too much. Maybe I can try the paneling so I'll get diamonds quick, and it'll help me, too. That might work. You know what? It will! It'll help the panelings get more diamonds for some updates and future updates. Let's do it. Hi, pandas. It's basically Panda, and today I'm going to be showing you, as you saw in the kind of intro, how to get diamonds quickly, and a lot of people are probably getting ready for the summer update, which will come probably soon. And I was thinking, my tips how to get it. This morning, I barely played Royal High today, so I only had 11,000 diamonds, and I got 3 in just 10 minutes. 3,000 just 10 minutes, that might sound like not a lot, but it is actually quite a lot. I did my logins already today, sadly. I'm sorry, guys. Too tempting. But if you have your logins not done, I would recommend first thing you do when you get into Royal High. Sorry, I just got a cup. That you could do your logins, because that's what I do. I just log in, boom, go to my logins. And if you're sitting here as I talk about my logins and everything, I'm actually diamond farming in Earth. So the first stop is really Earth. So yeah, I'm excited. I'll show you how to do it in 3. I'm gonna show you guys how to work with Earth. Okay, so let me just check my calendar. Okay, there. Now I know I'm free all week to do this diamond farming video. I mean, it could take a while. So usually a lot spawn in private servers. I would recommend a private server for this, or any server for this. It doesn't matter, I would recommend a private server. So if you have one or friends have one, use that. And there's these little hearts that give different diamonds amount. I have a +2 game pass, so it just adds, multiplies by 2. So not too much, but it is helpful to have the game passes. So you can, get diamonds faster. Because I know some people buy it and like get a ton of diamonds from it. But this is just one way if your friend is finishing up an outfit and you're roleplaying or something. Finishing up an outfit, quick way to just get some diamonds in like 5 minutes if they're finishing up like one and it takes 2 seconds. Yeah, I know I've done a diamond farming video. This one are updated and better, so I would recommend doing it. And sometimes there's a gem in here. Okay, so next we're gonna head to probably Royal High new campus. You could do this in the old campus. I reckon new campus is way better for doing it. And by the way, guys, it's sad Enchantix is leaving when the summer update comes, I think. So I'm not gonna be doing it for that, but you can farm Enchantix High. So first thing I'm gonna do is collect this gem here, and then you wanna head to this tree. You'll see a gem here, and then you just wanna keep heading forward, and you wanna grab the diamond in here. That gives you 20 if you don't have the game pass. 160 if you have both game passes, and 40 if you have just the one. And in this tree, you'll see 1, 2. There's some under trees. I'm not going to get those, but you guys can. And in here is the 10 diamond one, but for me it's 20. If you have it, you have 30, 40. I don't know 100%. I'm sorry. I don't know because I don't have it. And then, you can grab these diamonds around here, just get diamonds. And grab these if you want. I'm just gonna be grabbing some if I want to. But you can grab those in the woods. You'll definitely get quite a lot for them. I would say about a few hundred.
if you went outside. And then I recommend having fly speed for this also. I know I'm recommending a lot of things and doing this. Something in my throat. And over here on the lighthouse is a diamond that gives you 40 if you have double, 20 if you have regular or none. If you want to go into this fountain. And then, where is it? Over here, you'll see it. You want to come through here, grab those diamonds. Okay, over here used to be a small diamond. Might have changed. Oh, okay. And then, Ben, you can grab, this one's still outside. You can grab the one under, wait, 1 second, our waterfall. It's in the waterfall here, and it's under this one. You can grab these diamonds. I'm not gonna, just for time's sake. Then there's some behind here. Grab it from behind here. Quick. Inside of the principal's office. Oh my god. Is this what it looks like? Okay, grab one from the fire. Through here. I'm trying to head through here. Okay, through here, is there a place to get through here? Okay, I'm back in the office. Grab these diamonds. These red ones, are not 10, they're just ones. Then you can obviously, go more thorough for me. Pageants give you a lot of diamonds too. I'm gonna be just doing quick pageant, or maybe, but you know, pageants are a good way of diamond farming. So I would recommend doing that. I'm just trying to keep this as short as possible. In the art room, you can grab everything. Okay, I'm very excited for the summer update. If you guys are, I want you guys to subscribe and give it a big thumbs up on this video to let me know you're very excited. Okay, that's really all for Royal High. Fantasia doesn't have any, and the really other thing, do your logins, and then Sunset Island, I would obviously recommend doing. I do that a ton, and I get a ton of diamonds from that just alone. So thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.